Hello everyone. In today's tutorial, I will show you how to set up time zones on your Mac using the clock widget in the notification center. Whether you are a businessman, an international student, or want to keep in touch with family and friends across the world, you can easily set up and display clocks for different countries on your Mac desktop by utilizing the World Clock widget in macOS Sonoma or Ventura. Let's get started. To add the clock widget to the notification center, click the date and time in the menu bar. You may need to scroll down until you see the Edit Widgets button. Click the button to open the widget gallery. Next, click the clock icon and scroll down until you find World Clock. Here, you can select the clock widget style. I want to see the city's names under each clock, so I will choose the medium size by clicking the green plus button, which will automatically add it to the notification center. Now, let's customize the clock widget. In my case, I don't need the Cupertino clock. I want to replace it with a clock for Rome in Italy. To add the clock for Rome, right-click the clock face you don't need and select Edit Clock. The widget will flip and take you to the next screen. When you click Cupertino USA, you will see an alphabetical list of countries and cities. You can scroll down until you find the city name you need. However, the easier way is to type the name of the city or town you are searching for into the search box. Then click on the city's name and the Cupertino clock will be replaced with the clock for Rome. Finally, click Done. To rearrange the order of the clocks, right-click the widget and select Edit Clock. Next, click and hold down the left mouse button on a city's name. Drag it up or down to your desired position, and then click Done. If you need more than four clocks, click the Edit Widgets button, scroll down as before, and click the green button to add another set. Then click Done. To remove the widget, right-click the widget and select Remove Widget. I would like to remind you of a common mistake. Whenever you want to edit your clock, it is important to right-click on the widget and select the desired action from the prompt. If you accidentally click on the clock widget without right-clicking, you will launch the clock app instead. In such a case, quit the app and try again. You can find the clock app in your applications folder. It's useful for setting alarms, using a stopwatch, or setting a timer. I have also made a separate tutorial on setting up the clock app. If you want to watch it, the link is provided in the description box of this video. A widget can be added to your desktop by clicking and dragging it to the desired position. To move it back to the notification center, repeat the process. If you want to change the location of a widget in the notification center, click and drag it up or down. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, please consider subscribing by clicking on the LT Lucid Tutorials logo and sharing the video link with your friends. Your support will inspire me to create more videos for you. Thank you for watching.